Devante Hill. He is now facing criminal homicide charges. Now, Caitlin Kaufman was found dead in her car. She was heading to her nursing shift.